Juul fooled us once, with flavored e-cigarettes that caused an explosion in youth nicotine addiction. Now Juul wants the FDA's blessing to keep addictive menthol products on the market and hook even more kids. So FDA, for kids' sake, don't be Juuled again. We know flavored e-cigarettes put our kids at risk. Next time, it's shame on you. Get the facts at tobaccofreekids.org.